So, mommy, I just make such good coffee at home. So, I'm gonna go downstairs and make a coffee. I am a little bit hungry. And you know what coffee do to you? So, it's just like, I might as well do my first cup at home. Yeah. I have some stuff coming in the mail. I have some Bottega shoes coming in the mail. I'm so excited. Only because, I mean, I have like, it's the strap stretch heels in pink, in Barbie pink. I have like a million stretch heels. Not a million, but I have them in yellow, black with the rhinestones, the cream. And I have them in hot pink. But the Barbie pink, I've been looking for everywhere and I found them, so I had to grab them. I'm also getting another phone case for my phone, and I'm so excited. It's so cute. It's a butterfly on the back, rhinestones all around. I'm like, ah! I want another phone. I want another phone case for this phone. I have like a million phone cases. Yeah, so I'm getting another phone case, shoes. Oh, and I'm getting more of my film cameras. I ordered, because I have some, like these, the film cameras. This one is full. I need to go down to Miami to go to this place that I like to go to that develops it. I could mail it. I don't want to. And usually I'll pick up a set while I'm there dropping this one off. But since I'm not going to make it in time, because, you know, I'm going to New York next week, I don't feel like driving all the way down to Miami. So I just bought some online from Target. They were like $12. This right here was like $16, which is good at the store, because now they be trying to sell these for $30. So I got a deal at Target. It's not Kodak, it's the Fuji film disposable camera, but it's okay. I got three and I want to bring them with me, of course, to take my pictures and memories. But let me put pants on, because we're about to go to the kitchen and walk around, and I don't need y'all being like, girl, because I know I look like an egg and my faja is broken in some areas. Okay, it just is what it is. Both of my phones is dead. They don't charge at night. My chargers don't work. I don't know what that is about. Maybe I need to update my phone. I don't have time for that. I charge $75 just to do the reason I asked anymore. I feel like, okay, so there's this Instagram that I follow called Official Raw Reviews, and they basically just speak on like review, like people submit reviews on companies, and they like post debatable things, and sometimes the things are just ridiculous. Like, this post was like, why I charge $75 extra to dip the braids and add setting mousse. Like, are you, time is money. After braiding for 6 hours, why would I go out of my way to dip the braids and add mousse when the style is already finished? That's something clients could do at home. Otherwise, I'll need that extra $75. And I just feel like at this point, you're trolling. There's no way. I hate posts like that, because it's just like, you're trolling. Like, this is all for laughs and giggles. Let me put some sweats on. Should I do yellow or black? Black. It looked... black. Black blended. I should have been had this on. This is just around the house. I'm not wearing this to go to a coffee shop. All right, let's go downstairs. You know what I want to do? I actually want to get some work done. Even though it's the weekend, like, work for my job done. Because I just feel like I didn't get enough done that I could this week. I'm not doing nothing. Oh, I forgot to tell you guys, it's a rainy day. Hold on. It's a rainy day, baby.
You see that sky? That's why it's so gray in here. But, yeah, it's a rainy day. So I'm over here like, I could get some stuff done. I want to edit my YouTube video. But I don't know if it's going to be ready because I actually did start editing. And I'm talking about this vlog right here. But, I didn't have much going on in it. Oh, actually, no, I'm not talking about this vlog right here. I do have another vlog that is complete that is going to be before this vlog that I have to edit. So that's what I was going to try to edit at the coffee shop. But I find that every time I go to a coffee shop and I sit, I only have but so much time until I want to go back home. So I really need to find like a space that I could like just be creative. I feel like my office is very office-y and worky. And it's not decorated. As you can see, I don't have any wall. It's just, you know what I mean? And then my bed, I'll be falling asleep. I could the living room, but then I start watching TV. So that's why I was like, let me try different places, but then I'll go outside my house and I want to go back home. So I don't know. So those are the two work-related things I want to do. Vlog and my 9 to 5. Hey y'all, this vlog, the beginning of this vlog is probably all over the place. I'm going through a lot right now. Yeah, but I just wanted to show you the shoes that I got that came in the mail. And you know, these are like old Bottegas, but I've been looking for these Barbie pink ones everywhere, so I'm just happy that I got to get them. I have like 1,000 colors of the same shoe, but when I like something, I get them in many different colors, and I've been looking for these Barbie pink ones. I thought they was actually lighter. Did I think they were lighter? I don't know, but I've been looking for these Barbie pink ones everywhere, so I'm happy that I was able to get them. And I also got a Fashion Nova package. I'm going to show you guys that later after Pilates. But yeah, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is my second time recording this. I don't know, you guys know I be having issues with the camera, like the memory card, it deletes my footage, so I don't know why, but it's not gonna stop me from recording. Like, I'm just gonna record again. As you can see, my vanity came finally. Let me show you guys the vanity. It's not fully organized. Okay, I don't know. It's not fully organized yet. I just put like my everyday stuff. Phone cases, laptop. This is like makeup, hair. It's not fully organized. It just came in. I just propped it up, you know, and built it. But I just wanted to sit down real quick. January was very long. It was like long, but fast. So basically, I ended up losing my grandmother. And I just want to keep it short. Yeah. So it was, we went to New York, we planned the funeral. The mayor came and spoke at the funeral, chief of police, Hempstead Police Department, all my mom's friends. My dad came, his friends, all my aunts and their friends, their childhood friends, everyone came together, all my cousins and their parents. So we really loved my grandma. She's the matriarch of our family. I love you so much, grandma. I miss you so much. And she just literally just meant the world to all of us. But it really changed my life, my perspective on life. The people that you love, there's one day that you will never speak to them again. They're just gone. Gone. Can't pick up the phone, can't call. All you have is the memories and the moments you guys share together. So,
it's been a long week. Let me put y'all down. It's been a long week. We're coming up for what they deserve. Yeah.
Which one?
Oh, Uptown Bust Down.
Say that, yeah.
Uptown Bust Down.
Uptown Bust Down.
Yeah, a boogie with the hoodie.
Uptown
Bust Down. Let me see. Wait. I didn't tell. Hey, y'all. What's up? So, back to my channel. Period. It's Ashley. Ashley. It's been a while. It's been a while. I gotta get me a Sony. I like the Sony. Here, you're not in the
room. He's been waiting for this shot. He's like, oh my gosh. Let them finish. Alright, y'all took yours.
Uh-oh. But guys, I love this camera. You make me want to get a whole new camera, girl. Let me see this thing. Oh yeah, your lemon drop.
Oh yeah. Thank you, Isaac. Nice. People in the kids.
Cheers.
Let me subscribe.
Yeah, LELA. Subscribe to you. Bro, why did you stop? Girl, she has a 25K fucking.
I privated it.
View video. Are you crazy?
Yeah.
Hey! Yes, hey, baby.
I didn't call my wrist, that's a bust down. All I know is get it up from uptown.
Oh, yeah.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
This bubbles all over my ice cream and my brownies. I'ma still eat it though. I'ma fuck this shit up. Okay?
I'm gonna hit that girl. Oh,
I should have like strawberry syrup.
I need to be hot.
Like a warm cake. I wasn't getting nothing but the brownie. Everything else is just stuff. I like everything else but the brownie. Really? I love the brownie. Why don't you eat it with a strawberry and maybe it'll change your mind? That's why I said like it needs like a strawberry puree. Well, because I want Carmen to understand how good this is with the strawberry. Here, Carmen, this is your spoon. The strawberry. Mm. I like it. That shit is good as fuck.
Y'all look alike.
It's my cousin.
It's a cousin. But no, I'm saying you guys resemble more than you and your sister. Like, y'all got the same nose, the same eyebrows, kind of shape. I was always the yellow ranger.
He was always the yellow one?
Yeah. So. I think it's a cousin.
I don't know what's going on with their CD. It's something like a CD. Right. Like, come on, bro.
Get it together. You can have
nothing normal. You can have nothing correct.
They had a party back then.
Oh,
why?
For what?
It's your birthday.
My grandma's funeral is on Wednesday. I gotta like prepare myself for this. So, this birthday was a success. It was very successful. Don't talk to me right now because I'm very intelligent. If you want to feel stupid, then come and talk to me. But if you don't want to feel stupid, then walk away from me. Shout out to everybody that pulled up.
Yes,
you know, Survive. Anywhere we at, Survive.
I'm so to this.
Like the white bitch, just follow me.